And then they check it, verify our key points, we verify their points, make sure we're on the same page, so that way we know all of our measurements are within spec. So now he's just checking the radius of the hole, or the
diameter of the hole.
Diameter of the hole, yep.